We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
All right, guys, welcome back to another G Kircher video. And today is a very, very special video. I want to introduce you guys to the Kircher Ballpark here at my house. Take a look. California dreaming about you. So as you can see, we are here on the Kircher Ballpark. We don't really know what to name it. You guys can name it if you want in the comments.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the...
But here we are, and today we are going to be doing a home run derby. We're staying safe. I got my boy Sean here with the mask. But we're going to get one more. We're going to get Dawson. Here are the rules.
All right, guys, so a quick breakdown of the rules. We have tennis balls and wiffle balls. The tennis balls are going to be worth 1 point if you hit them over. Once the batter gets to four outs, we switch to the wiffle balls. If you hit the wiffle ball out, it counts as double points or 2 points. At any time, the batter can choose to bat lefty. Everyone participating is a righty, so batting lefty is going to be batting from the opposite side. If the batter hits a home run lefty, it counts as 2 points, whether it is the wiffle ball or the tennis ball. The batter only has 5 outs in the first round. We are going to be playing 2 separate rounds to end the first round, and then we will move on to the finale. Anything that is not a home run constitutes as an out, whether it is a swing and a miss or making contact with the ball that does not result in it going over the fence.
So once Dawson gets here, we're going to get underway, we're going to determine the order, and we're going to get this thing on the road. So we'll see you guys then.
A few moments later.
All right, so Dawson let Sean bat first. So Sean is going to bat first. Dawson will be second. I will be third. Sean is up first. Sean, how are you feeling about this?
Fine. I think I'm going to win.
You think you're going to do pretty good? How many do you want to try to hit?
20.
All right. Dawson is his pitcher. Sean's first round. Here we go. All right, so Sean just had a swing and a miss. Sean now has 1 out, 1 home run. Remember, we're playing 5 outs, so once Sean gets 4 outs, we will start pitching him the good wiffle ball. The good wiffle ball is worth 2 home runs if you hit it. And that is an out. Sean finishes the first round with 1 home run. Only 1 home run, but hey, that might be the number that you need to advance to the second round. How are you feeling?
Bad.
Feeling pretty bad? No, there's 2 rounds in the first round qualifier, so you can pick it up in the second round, all right? Dawson just hit a home run. He's got 1 run. That's an out. 2 outs for Dawson. 4 outs. We're switching to the wiffle ball.
Alright guys, so while we were playing and we were recovering home runs, we found this broken tennis ball, and because it's not as good as the other tennis balls, we counted it as a wiffle ball. So this ball gets thrown with the wiffle balls and counts as double points. So if you see this ball being thrown when there are 4 outs, it is because it is worth...
Dawson's got 4 home runs and 4 outs, surpassing Sean in the first round. So Sean could always come back, but here we go. And that is the 5th out. 4 home runs, 5 outs. How you feel about your first round?
Good round.
Pretty good round. You're gonna feel solid to get in the final?
Yeah.
All right. So remember when I said in the beginning, you could bat lefty for double home runs. So my first 2 outs, I'm gonna... So for my first 2 outs, I'm gonna bat lefty to see what I can do. After that, I'll go righty, but I am up. And a third participant in the first half of the first round. Here we go. Alright, 1 out.
Might not be a good idea to go right.
Alright, All right, Garrett has 2 home runs and 2 out. Four home runs and 3 out.
I got 4, I'm tied, I'm going lefty again.
6 home runs, 3 outs.
That's out number 4, I'm gonna go back
right. All right, so the first half of the first round, the scores will be on the screen. This is what we got so far. On to the second part of round number 1.
Go, Roddy, go.
Total home runs for Sean. He did well. If Dawson hits none, we'll go into a tiebreak round. Dawson only needs one to secure a spot in the finals. So here we go. Finished with 14. That officially eliminates Sean. Thanks for playing, Sean. You did have a valiant effort. But now we are going to see if I can beat 14. If I beat 14, then I get the first round pick and I get to choose if I want to bat first or second in the finale. So here we go. I believe I.
So back to what I was saying. Could be us.
Alright, so we just added special guest Brooks. Like this video and we'll do round 2 and he will be a part of it. He came a little late, so he's gonna be our special guest pitcher in the next finale round.
I'm pretty set
that I think I'm gonna make it, so I'm gonna go lefty for this one.
That's 15. I guaranteed my first spot, but I'm just gonna finish it out.
It's that guy on
map. Who do you the goat, boy?
All right, So we are in the finale. We got Brooks here. He's our special pitcher. Me versus Dawson. Dawson's going first. But we're switching it up. For this round, we're going to start with the wiffle balls. They'll be 1 point. Then we will switch to the tennis balls, and they will be two, right? Obviously, the broken one is still going to count just like a wiffle ball. And the same rules apply. You can bat oppo boppo, and if you hit a ball, it's 2 points, okay?
What does that mean?
Opposite. So okay. If I'm a right hand. All right, so here we go. We are going to make it just 1 ounce smaller just for time constraints. We've got four people here. We're trying to play a game before we run out of sunlight. 4 ounce for the finale, one round through. Dawson goes first. Dawson finished with 2 home runs that round. Remember, we did lower the outs, so there's only 4. 2 home runs that round. We're starting with the wiffle ball, so let's see what I can do. Now, if I hit this, it's double and it's game over, so let's just see.
Why did you get that in the video?
Are you serious?
No, I was looking at the ball going by.
Did you get my bat flip on video?
I got like the ending of it.
Alright, so Deshaun didn't get my bat flip on video. So this is what it looked like when I hit it.
What? Bro.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I did come out on top as the champion, beating Dawson the final round. Like this video. If we get like 15 to 20 likes, we'll bring Brooks out and we'll run this all the way back. Might even do a 2-on-2 video for you guys. But for now, we're going to run our game in our beautiful wiffle ball field. And we will see you guys next time. Peace.